welcome this lunchtime to our Stamford Churches Together walk of witness on this Good Friday, as we once again gather as those who bear the name of Christ to walk with Christ in that final journey he made to his cross of Calvary. Lord Jesus Christ, you walk with us every day of our lives, carrying the burden of our own individual crosses. Allow us this day to journey with you, to walk with you, to carry that cross with you, as we stand with you in your final hours. May we be close to you, Christ, as you are close to us. Amen.
Governor's soldiers took Jesus to the praetorium and gathered the whole company of soldiers around him. They stripped him and put a scarlet robe on him, and they twisted together a crown of thorns and set it on his head. They put a staff in his right hand. Then they knelt in front of him and mocked him. "Hail, King of the Jews," they said. They spit on him, and they took the staff and struck him on the head again and again. After they had mocked him, they took off the robe and put his clothes on him.
Wasn't a good day for Jesus. He endured the pain, soul-wrenching agony, hanging by the nails in his hands for hours. Death on a rough wooden cross, and all for our sakes. We call today Good Friday because the cross is proof of the powerful love that God has for each and every one of us. No one, not even God, would do something like that unless he truly loved us. Here we see a love that was prepared to endure the ultimate in order to rescue us. We all know love can do some very powerful and strange things. That's the truth, even for those who walk away from Jesus. But for those of us who listen to Jesus, we know the rest of the Easter story. The power of love to rescue.